provide for free for those who cannot afford. And for those who can afford, well, we ask them to cost share with us. So we give them a medicine and they pay a little fee, only very little. But we don't charge consultation fee, we do it free.
$2.42.
A-double-S.
B-A-double-S.
21. Nani, Afra Stadium.
Over the past two decades, breast cancer occurrence rates have risen globally. Reasons for this trend include change in reproductive patterns, decreased physical activity, and dietary changes.
Through our nutrition screening, we've realized that half of the population that we've screened today for their nutrition status, most of the population are overweight. And that means that we have to sensitize our community on the importance of good nutrition, and especially due to the high lifestyle diseases that are developing currently. Like in our nation, we are realizing that there are high rises of cancer cases, and there's need to sensitize the community on the importance of nutrition. Most importantly, the use of organic foods, the locally available ones, and we are talking to our communities to use the locally available foods that they can easily get. And we are discouraging most of the fortified foods, because usually they have a lot of carcinogens, they have a lot of preservatives. And so we are talking to them, we are talking about the balanced diet. They need to have a balanced diet that includes vitamins, proteins, carbohydrates, and lipids. There is need for them to blenderize the normal juice, even in the local setup. Just grind, you need to just grind or just quench the juice from the local oranges that are available even in our local settings. Among the fruits, they need to use organic vegetables, like dark green vegetables, like managu. There are skuma wikis that are available in the market, terere, and even in our local setups.
The disease doesn't have a single known cause, but rather is brought about by a myriad of predisposing factors. Some of the risk factors that women can look out for include family history, reproductive history, which is influenced by 1. Early onset of the monthly period in young girls, e.g. less than 12 years old. 2. First conception at above 30 years of age. Current or recent use of oral contraceptives. Lifestyle aspects such as 1. Adult weight gain. 2. Lack of physical exercise. 3. Excessive consumption of alcohol. And 4. Smoking.
Cancer is not a death sentence. Because once it's actually detected early, you can be treated and you can live as long as that life that God has planned for you.